Yo, what's going on, guys? Mike Dale, sorry, back with another video. Today, we are playing Phantom Forces. But not just any regular Phantom Forces gameplay. We're going to be bringing back Pick Up or Die. Where, if you don't know the concept, you kill someone, you pick up their weapon, and you continue each time until you die. Or you die in the process. Either way. You're picking guns up as you kill people. Or you're dying as you try and kill people. So it's a lose-lose win-win all the way around. Anyways. Yeah. And just to make this better. See, I died trying to go for their gun. So I could still use frags. And still die. So I think I need to use a different gun. That I'm actually half decent with. But yeah, the frags are pretty much just to inflate my kill. Just to inflate my kills, because I am bad at this game. Oh, cool, DBV. That's the first actual... First actual gun I got. Probably best not to. I have to try and. AN-94. Also, as per usual, not using sound because I'm bad at listening. And, I need my full attention to speak. So far going 5-6. And it's a 410 DBV, that's cool. Totally not disgusting looking. I won it. Roblox just lets you say that, huh? Cool. Well, this is part of Pick Up or Die. I'm good at the killing part. I'm bad at the picking up the gun part. I'm the hard way. Yeah. Or I'm just bad at the game. Okay. Okay. Why are you camping there, you son of a bitch? Redhawk, wow. Oh, and they don't. Oh, they do have speed. Don't matter, because I'm probably not going to be able to get a kill with that. Shit. I literally can't see, so. That's cool. Alright, let's try this again, but this time, I'm going to start out using. Running around with MP7, hopefully I don't die instantly, and hopefully I don't just almost died. Alright, give me your asshole. And I died to Redhawk. You suck. Beetle's gun. Never mind. It's a guy kill. Maybe I should turn off camera. Oh, it's not even plugged in. Never mind. And of course, you're camping. Jesus, man. MP7's not working out. MP5 key time, baby. This probably also isn't gonna work out, but. Oh well. I love chat. Yeah, finally got it. And of course, this is fucking asshole kid. Don't even have. why did there have to be like one fucking bullet left? That ruined my chance at like a fucking double kill in this fucking challenge. Well, I call it challenges. Well, it's a challenge, but it's also just fun and refreshing. No, being shot at is not fun and refreshing, though. Always pick this fucking dude. Fuck, that's a frag. But it's causing me pain. Oh, that's cool. This game is pissing me off. Here I thought it'd just be a cool, fun challenge, but instead I'm fucking losing my sanity slowly. Because it's PF. I'm also losing my fucking ability to speak words properly, which is a sign of endless. Okay, cool. Again, Vex, I'm going to fucking find your house. Fucking burn it. That is a joke. For legal reasons, that is a joke. I do not actually mean that. I'm just very angry and pissed at this game. I am going to fucking shove a fucking banana up someone's piss hole. And I fucking pushed it. That took more than it should have. Bro, Battlefield, I am going to. Yes, I'm going to. I will literally get pissed. PF at 3 a.m. I'm selling. It is currently 2:53 a.m. I'm getting pissed over Roblox. At 2:53 The moment I pick up a fucking gun, I die. I literally clicked the fucking button and the gun didn't fucking shoot because this game is so dog shit. The same game getting fucking edited. I'm sorry, I'm exposing myself. But straight, like, it's been almost a month since I uploaded a proper fucking video. Anyways. You guys, for some reason, enjoyed this spectacular failure of a video, then please hit the subscribe button, hit the like button if you want to see more, hit that notification bell to get notified when I upload every once in a month. Anyways, this is Mike Dallas here saying peace. Have a better day than I had playing this fucking god awful game. And I'll see you in the next one.